And also an investigation underway tonight after police find two people dead in South Wichita. Officers were called to a home near East Mount Vernon and South Hillside around 3:30 this afternoon. That's where they found a man and a woman dead. Still unclear how those victims died. Police are expected to give us more information on Monday.